Need more space for your family? Considering a basement finishing project but not sure how to get started? Finishing your basement is a major project but does not have to be a difficult one. In the next minute, I would like to share 4 key steps and provide several resources to help you get started. Step 1, you need to plan how you will use your new living space. Whether you want a family entertainment room, play area for the kids, or you just need an extra bedroom, it is important to decide how your family will use the space. Take a moment to download our free basement finishing ideas guide. Step 2, you will have to decide what materials will be used in finishing your basement. When making this decision, it's important to understand basements naturally have more moisture, increasing the likelihood of mold and mildew growth. You want to make sure the materials you choose resist mold and mildew. Please take a quick minute to check out our materials comparison guide. Step 3, determine your budget and consider time. First, you want to know how much your new basement will cost. It's helpful to talk to a certified design consultant. They can even show you ways to save money. Secondly, you want to know how long the project will take. For instance, typical drywall installations can take up to 2 months and require multiple contractors in and out of your home. Learn a simple way to get it done in about 2 weeks with virtually no mess. Step 4, the last step and maybe the most important, is selecting the company for your basement finishing project. When making this investment into your home, you will want the peace of mind knowing the job is done right the first time and never worrying about it again. To assist you with this last step, we have put together a list of important questions you should ask before hiring any company. I am Ellen from Owens Corning Basement Finishing System. If you have any additional questions, give us a call. Thanks for watching, and I hope these steps help you with your upcoming basement finishing project.